We know Jesus is God's only son. Why does he call himself the son of man? Daniel chapter 7, the ancient of days, is the son of man, dominion, glory, and an everlasting kingdom. Let every nation share
Jesus is God's word.